How's it going, everybody? This is Mike, Mr. Tiny Timmons, coming to you with another episode of Multi-Section Monday, where on particular Mondays, I showcase a multi-section home that we have available here at Recreational Resort Cottages. And this Monday, I'm bringing to you the Holstein. You've asked for it, so I'm back again with another Multi-Section Monday. And you know me, if I'm coming back with something, I'm coming back with a splash. And I'm splashing right here on another Multi-Section Monday with the Holstein. If you're currently in the market for a 3-bedroom, 2-bath home, then look no further than this video tour that I'm showcasing for you right now with the Holstein. This home is again 3-bedroom, 2-bath. It's 32 wide by 56 in length. It's right around 1,700 square feet, and it's coming in at a great price today for $162K. So you know with this crazy housing market we're experiencing, you're still getting affordable housing right here at Recreational Resort Cottages, so you better take advantage and hit me up respectfully, expeditiously, right here at Recreational Resort Cottages. So again, the Holstein is a great floor plan that I'm showcasing to you today. And as you can see, it's gonna start right here in the living area. You can see you've got an abundance of area space right here in the living room for a sectional that we've placed in here. You've got full-size furniture space. You have the 3-blade LED ceiling fan up above. Also, what we like to do here is bring in natural light. So you know, went ahead and threw in 3 windows right up front, so it gives you that curb appeal from the exterior, but also while you're lounging on the interior, you can look out onto your property and enjoy the view. And also, the focal piece of this living area is going to be the fireplace with the bookcases on each side. And as you see right here, you can choose to place decor, books, whatever you'd like in there to add your personal style and preference. But this is going to be the statement piece and the focal point right here, right in the center of the room, which is the wood burning real rock fireplace. And this is, I'm telling you, it's real rock. You know I do real wood if you're subscribed, like you should be here at Recreational Resort Cottages, but I'm coming to you with real rock right here with the Austin stone right here around the fireplace, the heritage pine mantle up above. And then of course we went ahead and prepped it with a TV jack right up here above your mantle. So all you gotta do is put your furniture in, move in, put your TV up here, you're ready to rock and roll right here in the Holstein. Now, as you can see, guys, this is a great feature in this home. We have the bookcase here on the opposite side to, of course, keep everything in place for you and aesthetically pleasing, and the flow. It's the flow of this home right into the kitchen. And as you come into the kitchen, you'll see that we've got the 3-door pantry space right here. Your fridge would go right here in the center. We have additional storage up above, and we chose to go with the white cabinets to pair with the Piedmont flooring that we have going throughout the home. That's keeping that light, airy feel going throughout. And then of course we packed it with the drama marble countertops. You can see here on the island, we've complemented the white cabinets with the into the navy cabinet accent right here on your island, paired with the drama marble. You can see we've got the pendant lights, the double pendant lights there on your island, looking beautiful right here. And then as you come on around, you can see that we've got the drama marble on the countertop wrapping around, gray elm mosaic backsplash going from the countertop up to the bottom of the cabinet. We've paired that, of course, with stainless steel appliances in here. We went ahead and went with the smooth top oven. We have the microwave up above. But of course, if you want to go to gas, you can go to gas, you can go to coil top, whatever the option is. You can go to cooktop if you want, and we can put additional cabinets down below for you. Those are all options for you here at Recreational Resort Cottages. And as it wraps around here, you've got all this countertop space, all this cabinet space right here. But of course, you know how we do it here. We're putting in the stainless steel farm sink for you, because not only does it look good aesthetically, but it's functional. You have your drainers, you have your detachable sprayers here, and then we've placed a window up above. So it just looks lovely right there for you, paired with your stainless steel dishwasher. But what's so great, again, I'm talking about functional floor plans, is the openness and functionality of this floor plan going from the kitchen into the dining room. You can see I went ahead and threw in 30 by 72 picture windows right here in the dining room. So while you're sitting, having a nice meal, you can look out onto your property and enjoy the view, whether it's front, back, side to side.
I got you right here in the Holstein. And as you can see, we went ahead and put a round table here, so you can do a bistro style table if you like, but you can see you got enough space in here that you can do an elongated table in here with ease, and that way you can have your mama's daddy and the cousin that you don't like coming over all the time, eating up all your food, they could be over here as well and have enough space for you all to try to get along with each other. But then right here up above, of course, we're adding features like this right here. We have the pendant light up above the dining table here. And then of course we went ahead with the accent wall and went with the oyster shell accent paint here in your dining area. So we're sitting there adding those color pops going throughout, and that oyster shell paired with the Piedmont flooring just looks great in my personal opinion. And since this is a 3-2, and again, it's a functional floor plan, this home right here is a split floor plan, which means the main bedroom will be on one end, the guests will be on the other. So we're on the guest side now, but you know what we gotta do for the guests? Treat them right. So right here, we have the desk option. We've got the built-in desk for you. We complimented that island color as well. So we did the island accent into the navy right here on the cabinets. So we chose to do the same thing here on your desk to add that color pop, continued with the drama marble and the gray elm mosaic backsplash there. But again, you have storage with your drawers down below. You got cabinets, cabinetry up top. So whether you're working from home, like a lot of us have been, lately, and a lot of us are going to in the future, this is a great option. That way you have a designated workspace. But also, if you got kids, hey, they need help with the homework, tutoring, whatever it is, Zoom. You can Zoom right over here to this seat and get to work, and hopefully you get on the AB honor roll, or you get your butt whooped when you get home. But anyway, that's enough about my past. Let's keep it going. But right over here, we'll get into the first of the two guest rooms. So right here, as you walk in, you see natural light here as always that we bring into the room. And of course, this room you can fit any size bed you'd like in here. We went ahead and chose to add the LED three-blade ceiling fan in here as well. And then right over here, we have your closet. Opens up here that you've got additional storage on each side, as well as a shelf and rod there for you. Each LED ceiling fan, might I add, is on the adjuster. So you have that also, so you can adjust the speeds at your convenience. And then as we come right over here to guest bedroom number two, same thing. The kids don't have to fight over who's gonna get the bigger room. You get the same size. So right here, same thing, identical setup, window up above. We also have your closet here. And again, the ceiling fan there centered. So you got your closet space there. Ain't nothing changed, you know, just keeping it going for you. Adjustable ceiling fans as well. But what's so lovely about this floor plan, again, I'm speaking functionality into existence because that's what the Holstein is providing for you. As we've got the HVAC system here, and then, you know what we call this in the South, the mud room. As you come right through this door here, you have your exterior door there off the side of the home. So what's great is if you're out in the yard, you can come right in through the side of the home. And this is a great option if you want to choose to add a garage or carport right next to your home. You can park your car, walk right in, and you walk right into the mud room. So as you come in, you can see you have space right here, whether you want to put in a deep freeze, you know, additional refrigerator, whatever you want to do, you can put that there. Or I've seen clients, you know, have this as a shoe space. You put an additional cabinetry here, take off your boots, your, you know, your shoes, whatever it is, kick them off right here, and you don't have to track that dirt and mud through the house. And speaking of dirt and mud, I'll show you why in a second. But right here we have the false panel right here for your water heater. And these is going to be 40 or 50 gallon. You can choose to add in this particular model. And then over here, this is a true mud room. So as you see, we've got additional cabinetry, countertops here as well. We've got the storage down below, storage up above, window right there, and paired with your mop sink. So right there, if you come in, you're dirty, kicked off your shoes, you wash your hands up right there, whoo, you ain't gotta worry about getting a fight with the missus, because you ain't missed a thing. You sit there and clean up and you're good to go. And then right here beside that, you have the space for your side-by-side washing machine and dryer with additional storage up above, your hanging rod there centered. And if you thought that was enough, it ain't. Because that's what we do here at Recreational Resort Cottages. Right here, you're getting more storage space. You can never have enough storage. So instead of us just leaving this here as dead space, we added additional storage in there for you with three shelves. So you have that as well. And then, after you wash your hands, you clean up there, you think you're still dirty, go right into the connecting guest bathroom. We have the tub shower combo and fiberglass. You can upgrade to a tile shower, shall you choose to, with a transom window up above, we have that. But what's so great about this is that whether you have kids that are younger or teenagers, you have the tub for the children, you have the shower for the teenagers as well, so it's a great option to keep in this model. And then right here, you have the linen up above the toilet space for you, so more storage. And of course, we continued with the drama marble countertops, white cabinets here, beautiful mirror up above. But follow me this way. And keep in mind, when I tell you that we add the character to these homes here at Recreational Resort Cottages, you're gonna get nowhere else. Look around, guys. Look around. This is manufactured housing at its finest. We are the upper echelon here at Recreational Resort Cottages. So as you see here, we've got all the newest characteristics, the newest features that you're going to have. We got wood burning fireplaces in there for you, accent walls, fixtures, everything that you need. We're bringing site built quality to manufactured housing. All this is half inch sheetrock, 2x4s behind that, double thermal pane windows. We have all of your vents in the ceiling. You don't have to worry about them being in the floor. You know, back in the day, you couldn't even put a rug down in the living room because you're scared you'd cover up the vent. You're talking to Recreational Resort Cottages. You work with Mr. Tiny. We got that taken care of for you. Now, enough about that. Follow me in this way, and we'll take it into the main bedroom. And as we come in, you can tell this is the main because you can do your thing right here on this side. And right here, you can put a California king in here and live like one if you would like. We also have the transoms up above. We have the double windows here. We've got crown molding going throughout the home, looking beautiful. Of course, we're going to give you the three-blade ceiling fan because you're in the main bedroom. So, of course, you're going to have that. But if, I don't know, if you guys want to live like a king, then what does a king need? A carriage? No, a limousine. We need a limousine. So you can park your limousine right in your walk-in closet. Hey, limousine riding. You see right here, we got this covered for you. So we've got all this space right in here for you with shelves and rods in here for all your clothes. So for my women out there that love to support Mr. Tiny, I took care of you. Look at all this. We got all this space for your shoes, your clothes, and your husbands. I got you. We got you. Right here, baby. We got you right there. You can go ahead and put your few work shirts up right here, a couple boots down. We got everybody covered. Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. And Mr. Tiny's making sure she's happy. So we got that covered for you. We'll come back through and let's go into the main bathroom. And you can see right here, this is a lovely bathroom to have right here connected to your bedroom. We've got the three-door linen right here for you. We have additional storage down below. We have the dual vanities, so we have that in place. We have your mirror up above. And of course, you know, we're putting a shower in this thing. And of course, we're tiling it. And you see, we got the rolling glass tile shower here. We went with Carrera tile. And the tile shower is an awesome feature to have in the home. So you can see right here, you also have a tiled seat right here in the shower that you can kick back, relax, and enjoy this tile shower that you got. Again, I'm around 6'1", so you can see how much space that you're gonna have in this model and how much height you're going to have in here as well. So no matter the size, you can make sure that you get cleaned up real nice in this model. And as you come around, you've heard of the privacy porches we put on homes. We just went ahead and threw in a privacy wall right here for you, of course, for the shower, but also to close off the section for the toilet that you've got right here. So you have your privacy while you're doing whatever you're doing. You also have additional linen cabinets up there above. And then, of course, if you're not the shower type, then we got the soaker tub for you. And this is where you can enjoy and relax. We went ahead and added the additional bookcases on each side of the tub for you as well. And this is a soaker tub. So you sit there, you can light some candles, read a book, drink a glass of wine, smoke a cigar. I don't care what you do to relax, just chillax right here in the soaker tub of the Holstein. I'm telling you, this is a great option to have and gives you some flexibility on shower or tub, whatever you want, or if your spouse is in the shower, you can hop in the tub, get cleaned up at the same time. You come follow me right on out. And again, guys, this is awesome here with what we're doing here at Recreational Resort Cottages. Again, this is the quality that you're looking for here in the manufactured homes that we provide. So this is going to be
the upper echelon of manufactured housing. As you come back out, you see, guys, this is what we're doing here and providing you with those features that we offer. This is a great model, great floor plan if you're currently in the market for a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom home. And as we make our way around, you see this living space. This is where you want to come home after a hard day's work and enjoy the money that you spent on the number one investment you're going to do in yourself, and that's shelter. That's where you lay your head at night. That's where you build your family. That's where you enjoy memories with your family, right here in your home. And you can do so right here in the Holstein. So guys, again, this home, for the statistics, it's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. It's 32 feet wide, 56 feet long, and today it's 162K. I can't tell you what it's gonna be 2 years from now. I can't tell you what it's gonna be later, but right now it's 162K. So you better hop on the bandwagon while you can before you get left, because you know how crazy this market is right now with housing. And I'm telling you, 162K for everything that you get in here, you can't beat it. So I'm telling you, this Holstein is one of one. And also, I want to tell you, if you haven't already, smash that like button. Hit the thumbs up right here on the videos. So that way, if you're currently in the market for a manufactured home, you can also spread the awareness to other clients and other people that are currently in the market as well. Also, you can subscribe to the channel. That way, if you liked what I showcased today, you like what we're doing here at Recreational Resort Cottages, you can keep up with what we're doing week to week. So if you subscribe like you should be, then you're a part of the family and I appreciate you. Also, go down to the comments, leave a comment. Let me know what your favorite part of the Holstein was. Was it the wood-burning fireplace? Was it the accent paint on the island? Was it the beautiful pendant lights? Was it the tile shower, the desk? Whatever it is, there's plenty of options to choose from. Let me know what your favorite part was. Also, if there's something that you would like to add to the home, leave that as well. We are always, you know, taking constructive criticism and always making these homes more and more efficient for our clients here. That is the goal that we're providing here at Recreational Resort Cottages. So we enjoy the input. Also, if you want to contact me, reach out to me directly. Follow me on Instagram at TheMrTiny, at TheMrTiny. And you can connect with I anytime. I'm selling the Holstein as well as 100 of other models right here off of my Instagram. You can contact me day or night and I'll make sure that price is right for you. So I definitely appreciate you for tuning in to another Multi-Section Monday with me, Mike, Mr. Tiny Timmons, and I'll see you next Multi-Section Monday.